Welcome back to Mic'd Up Mondays, our series on students and international students. I'm Angie Agrawal Holstein, owner and founder of Shanti Psychotherapy.
And I'm Rohama Kabeer, a clinician at Shanti Psychotherapy.
So Rohama, as we round out our series on international students and students, I'm wondering if you could talk a little bit in your experience around perfectionism.
Yeah, I think perfectionism is such a key part of academics, and I think it's such a real part of so many students, international students alike's experiences. I think it's so easy for us to fall into that trap of perfectionist thinking, and it can be really hard to challenge those negative thoughts and can really increase our procrastination. And research suggests that engaging in more positive self-talk really reduces our perfectionist thinking and really reduces our procrastination in itself. And I think it's really important when we're talking about stress and talking about perfectionism to think about, can my brain hear different messages from the part of me that stresses me out, right? Can there be space for that and for us to still engage in the things that are important for us to do? I really encourage checking out our socials because we're going to post a long list of questions that you can really use to challenge some of these perfectionistic and procrastination tendencies.
Absolutely. Very particular to our South Asian population.
Very much so. Yeah.
All right. We'll see you soon.